Hi everyone, Michael here, and we're going to be taking a look at a great acoustic track by Neil Young. Back in the early 70s, it might even been 1970, he had a worldwide hit with Searching for a Heart of Gold. There's only really four chords in it, but it's a great song. So, hope you got your acoustic in tune, and let's have a look at the intro. Intro goes like this. So, that was the intro, and he goes into a little harmonica solo over those chords. But the first chord, the song is in the key of E minor. First song is sort of an E minor 7. We've got the top two strings on the third fret. There's our basic E minor. Second fret on the A and the D string, I'm sure you know that. All six strings. But with your third finger and your fourth finger, you want to get hold of the top two strings on the third fret to get that kind of sound that's in the intro. You can hear that come down to the D chord. There's a straight D major chord on the second fret, first finger on the second fret, second finger on the second fret on the E string, and my third finger on the third fret of the B string, straight top four strings. And then you're back to a straight E minor chord with the open ringing top strings. So it's a simple movement, very slowly for you. Little thing to catch you out is just that you want to touch the E string before you actually hit the E minor chord. So it's a kind of a... So that's a real feel thing. Hit the open E string before you go for the chord. There's the little flick that breaks that chord sequence up. That's a hammer-on on the A string, hammer-on to the second fret, catching the open D string to the root note. Now on the face of it, it seems quite easy, and it probably is quite easy, but what really makes it sound convincing is the feel you give to these all these acoustic guitar parts. A lot of the playing comes from this hand. It's, you know, especially with acoustic playing, you can get a lot of dynamics. You know, I'm not playing all the chord all the time, hitting it at the same, I'm not hitting it at the same sort of, you know, as hard all the time. I'm varying to get some percussion to it. So just bear that in mind as we go along. The harmonica part of it is simply four chords, E minor, C major, D, and G. Now, I might add, you know, like Neil Young, I might...